like her to tell me, since I slept with her or something, then I think the probability of me being responsible will be high. So I would like her to tell me, then we figure it out. So probably I would like her to tell me, that's it.
I mean, I'd rather know just so we figure out a way forward. I mean, not necessarily together, but just knowing.
Yes, first of all, she must explain to me that she's pregnant. And then, of course, you know, it's a matter of a human life will be inside. Yes. And then, for the way forward, I accept it. Because it will be not her fault. It will be my fault. Because I didn't, from the beginning, start with a protection against this one. So, accordingly, I will know the negative side and the positive side of it. So, it's a must, and I have to accept it, and I have to carry on with it. This is the truth.
So I would want to know if a situation like that happened. I think that you owe it to both of you as consenting adults who were involved in the act to know that something like this is up and discuss the options. So yes, I would want to know.
I wouldn't tell the guy because I'm guessing if we hooked up casually, I don't really like him.
My person will catch me. Na mi hu se se na mi hwe ebia se magi a ahobo a meye a me so me ne bagi a na ahosisi a meye a nipa no so owo a me hwe no nti na mpe se o ka kire me.
Thanks for watching. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe for Pulse TV on YouTube and don't forget to like us on Facebook. See ya.